what I especially like about owning your own business is that you have put yourself in a position where creating wealth is at least possible. I want you to think of it this way. Let's say you're playing tennis, okay? And the ball comes way over here, okay? It's over here. Now the first thing you have to do is you've got to get yourself into what? You got to get yourself into a position to be able to hit the ball. You can't hit a good shot from back over here, right? You can't do that. Same with wealth. You have to give yourself a chance, and your best chance comes with your own business. The research shows that 90% of all self-made millionaires did it in their own business. Why? Because, listen closely now, because of what I call wealth rule number one. No limits on your income. If you are in a job or you get paid a set salary or even any situation where you get paid by the hour, that means you are being paid for your what? Your time. And here's the issue. There's only 24 hours in a day for everybody. And since your time is therefore limited, your income is limited, and you've broken the most important rule of wealth. Again, no limits on your income.